prove that root 3 plus root 5 is an irrational number. Prove that root 3 plus root 5 is an irrational number by using the method of contradiction. Clear? Proof. Let us assume to the contrary. Root 3 plus root 5 is a rational. Let us assume to the contrary. Root 3 plus root 5 is a rational. This is the first step. Let us assume to the contrary. Root 3 plus root 5 is a rational. If it is a rational, then there exist. A comma B, B not equals to 0. A comma B not equals to 0 be two co-prime integers. Such that A by B equals to root 3 plus root 5. Once again, prove that root 3 plus root 5 is an irrational number. Let us assume to the contrary. Root 3 plus root 5 is a rational. If it is a rational, then there exist A comma B, B not equals to 0, B two co-prime integers such that A by B equals to root 3 plus root 5. Here, A by B equals to root 3 plus root 5. Okay, this is the plus root 3. This plus root 3 going to this side, minus root 3. Minus root 3 equals to root 5. A by B minus root 3 equals to root 5. Next one, squaring on both sides. This is A minus B whole square. A minus B whole square formula. A square minus 2AB plus B square. A minus B whole square equals to A square minus 2AB plus B square. Here, A by B minus root 3 whole square. Let A equals to A by B and B equals to root 3. A minus B whole square. A square minus 2AB plus B square. A square means A by B whole square. A square A by B whole square. Minus 2AB into A by B into B root 3 plus B square root 3 whole square equals to root 5 whole square. Here, this is square and root cancel. So, A square by B square. This is A by B whole power M. A by B whole power M by B power M according to laws of exponents. A by B whole square equals to A square by B square minus 2 into A by B into root 3 plus this square and root are cancelled equals to 3 equals to 5. Clear? So A square by B square minus 2 into A by B into root 3 equals to this is plus 5. This is plus 3 going to this side, minus 3. 5 minus 3 equals to 2. Clear? Here, A square by B square. This is plus 2. Plus 2 going to this side, minus 2. Equals to, this is minus 2AB term. This minus 2AB term converted into RHS. Are going to that side. Minus, going to plus. Plus 2 into A by B. Into root 3. It's clear? So, A square minus 2 into B square. 2B square by B square equals to 2 into A by B into root 3. It's clear? Here, 2 is multiplication. Go into this side divided by. So, A square minus 2B square by this is B square. Here, 2 multiplication. Go into this side. Divided by A square minus 2B square by 2B square into here A by B going to this side reciprocal B by A equals to root 3. It's clear? So this is B and B cancel. a square minus 2b square by 2 into a into b, ab, 2ab equals to root 3. A square minus 2b square by 2ab equals to root 3. Since 2, a, b are integers, then a square minus 2b square by 2ab, is a rational, then root 3 is also rational. But our assumption is wrong. Already we proved the contradiction arisen because of root 3 is an irrational number, it is false. Yes or no? That's why root 3 is irrational number. Already we proved root 3 is irrational number. Root 2 is an irrational number. Root 5 is an irrational number. That's why root 3 plus root 5. Is an irrational number. The sum of two irrational numbers is also an irrational number. This is the proof of the given irrational number. By using contradiction method. Clear? Right. Prove that root p plus root q is an irrational number. Prove that root p plus root q. Example, root 3 plus root 5, root 7 plus root 8, or root 2 plus root 3 are rational numbers or not? By using contradiction method. Okay, prove that root p plus root q is an irrational. Let us assume to the contrary, root p plus root q is a rational. If it is a rational, then there exist a comma b, b not equals to 0, b to co-prime integers such that root p plus root q, equals to a by b. Same process, root 3 plus root 5, root 3 going to that side multiply, this plus going to that side, addition, plus going to that side, minus. So root p plus root q equals to a by b. Here root p equals to a by b. This is plus root q going to this side, minus root q. Root p equals to a by b minus root q. Squaring on both sides. So root p whole square equals to a by b minus root q whole square. This is a minus b whole square. A by b minus root q whole square is belongs to a minus b whole square formula. So a minus b equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Let a equals to a by b. And b equals to root q. A minus b whole square. So a equals to a by b and b equals to root q. Clear? This is root p whole square. Root p whole square equals to a minus b whole square. A square, a, the value of a by b, a by b whole square, minus 2ab, minus 2 into a by b into b, root q. The value of b equals root q plus b square plus root q whole square. Here square and root are cancelled. So p equals to, this is a by b whole power m. A by b whole power m equals to a power m by b power m according to laws of exponents. Clear? So a square by b square. A by b whole square equals to a square by b square. Minus 2 into a by b into root q plus, this is square root cancel, here q. So this is minus 2ab. This minus 2ab going to that side, plus, plus 2ab. Yes or no? So minus 2ab term going to this side, plus 2ab, plus 2 into a by b into root q. Clear? Equals to a square by b square, a square by b square, and this is plus q. Plus q hai na, this plus p going to this side, minus p. So 2 into a by b into root q equals to LCM, a square plus q into b square, q b square, q into b square, q b square, minus p into b square, p b square by b square. By b square. Clear? Once again, a square by b square plus q minus p. So a square and plus q into b square, q b square, minus p into b square, minus p b square by b square. Clear? Next one. Here root q, actually root 2 is an irrational number. Root q is an irrational number. That's why this is 2 into a by b into root q. Yes or no? Leave it. Root q equals to, this is a square plus q b square, q b square minus p b square by b square. By b square, na? Here 2 is multiplication going to this side, divided by. Here a by b is going to this side, reciprocal. A by b equals to, the reciprocal of a by b equals to b by a. Here b and this b is cancelled. So a square plus q into b square minus p b square by 2 into a into b, ab, 2ab equals to root q. Clear? Since 2 comma a comma, since 2 comma a comma b comma p comma q are integers. It's clear? Since 2 comma a comma b comma p comma q are integers, then the value of RHS, then the R, value of RHS, a square plus q b square minus p b square by 2ab is a rational. Is a? It's clear? Since 2 comma a comma b comma p comma q are integers, then the value of RHS, is a rational. Is a? Rational. Then the value of RHS root q is also rational. Then the value of root q is also rational. But our assumption is wrong. The contradix has arisen because of root q is an irrational number, is not a rational. So our assumption is wrong. Yes or no? Our assumption is false. That's why root q is irrational number. Already we proved. That's why root p plus root q, is an irrational number. Root p plus root q is an irrational number. Hence proof. Clear concept? Okay, students. Tomorrow we will learn about logarithms. And its formula. Okay, thank you.